Greetings all, welcome back to Riders of Icarus. We're going to be sticking to quests, and I do want to clean out our quest log. Let's go ahead and knock out these two that we've got in Parnas Coast. We've been kind of holding on to those for a while, so use our teleport and get on over there. Right there at Farlark. Okay, this first quest that we're going to turn in is a repeatable. Since we've already read that one, we're just going to hand this in real quick. That is for the Rubini in the book.
I've been tricked.
All right, actually, sorry, it was for the welfare. All right, so here's our coin. And that completes the Rubini in the book.
I miss the capital.
Where is that one at? 960 meters. Okay, so that's going to be quite a long walk. Let me deactivate the mad. That one right there. That's actually not one that I planned on doing. It's a little bit of a long walk after we get past this one little part here. I'll try to skip as many of these mobs as we can. Yeah, okay, there's where we got dismounted. Rubini in the book. It's been quite a while since we actually picked that one up, so let me go ahead and read that off to kind of remember what we were doing there. It says the Frostkeep coins blessed our... Okay, this is pretty generic. Yeah, okay, that was a generic. We've actually read that one two or three times. But that was not, at least when I picked it up, it didn't say it was repeatable, and it's not in the repeatable list, so. Hopefully he'll have something else for us. I'm really looking forward to getting this Bonethorpe here. That was actually my plan when I logged in. I was like, you know what, that's really, really what I want. And I was reading the dossier on it, or actually in this game it's called the... Let me find it here. No, I think they just call it a book. If any of them will actually have one, there should be a book on something. There we go. Yeah, I was reading the information on it, and the only thing it said was there's a guy named Tunkin. It didn't say where he was located at. It just said that he was his the guy that drops the book in order to learn the mark for him. So I got on the website to look out to figure out where the guy was, and it turns out that he's down there in the elite area. So that is actually going to be put on hold, and that brought me to another idea of going to the previous areas and grabbing, and there's one right there. Yeah, they need a mark. Going to the previous areas and start grabbing up the familiars in those areas and knocking some of that out. The only downside is we're going to start running out of spots to put them. So I was like, well, I gotta need some of the elems. And the good way to go about getting the elems is actually doing the achievements. So we may look into doing something like that. And of course, like I said, this is going to be strictly quest for now. I'd like to get our gold up there just a little bit so that I can work on some other things. I'd like to get my alchemy up. And that's going to cost the gold, as well as we're trying to get our talent points and things like that situated. So I'm thinking probably when we hit about, oh, 6 or 7 gold, get a little bit of a cushion spot there, then we may go back and do some of the old world stuff. And we'll start out with Bracar, get all that stuff knocked out first. Alright, we finally made it to the Rubini.
Ooh, come to make a sale, have you?
Yes, we have. So we're talking to him. You have the coin, blessed be. I have the book. Read and learn. Find, read and learn. I'm here whenever you happen across more coins. Of course, don't forget about your old friend, Van Owen. And what's he going to give us? A physical superiority. Your endless training has made you stronger than the rest. Increase max health by 400. Oh, and that's a passive? Seriously. Can only be attained from a skill book. So just by completing a quest?
You will be well compensated. Well, compensated in any case.
Just by completing a quest, we're now going to have some extra stuff. Right click to add the skill to your skills window. See, that is kind of scary. You could miss, I mean, granted, that wasn't a whole lot for our level especially, but yeah, that stuff adds up over time. So, kind of makes you want to make sure that you grab all your quests. And the other one was repeatable, right?
What's your price range exactly? No exchanges or returns.
Hopefully, I haven't missed any quests. Make sure it's
welcome
got,
to my shop of wonders. Have you ever seen such marvelous goods for sale?
So, yeah, I'm thinking. Tunkin, he said that it guards this area, so I'm thinking he must be down there somewhere. There's Yadikin. I don't think that was him. That may be. Where? What is hitting me? Are the guys down below hitting me? I'll pull up the dossier on him real quick. We are in Parnas Coast. So yeah, there's so many mounts that we'd have to have room for, and I wouldn't plan on keeping like the commons. I'm not even sure that I would keep all of these. There he is, right there, Bonthorpe. Where is it? Man the name, yeah, there it is, Tuntin. It just says he's living on Parkin's Coast, and like I said, I looked it up. I didn't do a whole lot of research on it. I just looked it up and said that it guards this place. I'm trying not to get too many spoilers off the internet. But, yeah, pretty sure he's going to be probably down there. I don't want to spend a whole lot of time looking for him since I really don't have the stuff to get it right now anyways. Don't have the room for it. Alright, so we got that knocked out. Let's go ahead and head back and start working on Tritael Rift. Oh, I'm so gonna miss that ability. How long do we got left? Uh-oh, 1.5 days. Alright, so what are we gonna work on first? I see a lot of exits right over here. So we need Leonids that are 330 meters. Make sure we grab our buffs as well. One thing, I was looking on the alchemy, and I was kind of surprised, and even in the alchemist will tell you that you can make potions that will increase, like, say, your strength, your willpower, and all that. Well, partly true, at least. The stage 1, we do have potions and things on. Stage 2 and above, we do not, and I wasn't able to find any recipes on the vendor. I actually went back and looked at that. Couldn't find any recipes for it. Alright, we are at 180, we need to be at 330. When I get back, I actually want to transform a couple of these guys into our talent points. I forgot all about that again. There's a red worm. Not what I want. Eh, we still got a little bit of ways to go. There we go. So we need 4 of these guys. He's still a little bit far out there. I thought I had it targeted. I guess not. Is he bigger than he looks? No, he's just that far out there. Oh wow, he's a level 37. I think he's gonna smoke me. I think maybe I'll go ahead and do those talent points real quick. Wow. Let me get rid of that quest. That's Leonid. Interesting. Did I just... I saw this just now pop up on the map. Is that because I did that? No. Okay. I guess I was just that far out from it. I think we'll stick to the northern part. We do have something up top on the right. I'll get to that here in a minute. I'm going to go ahead and set up our talent points. Still having the issue of not finding those. There's a couple of blue circles. It seems like they're all right over in here. Hopefully I can just... Well, I'm not sure if I'll be able to do it while I'm still mounted or not. Alright, so that is actually not going to work for anything I have in my... Maybe it will. Not sure if I've got a level 10. I've got a level 17 I can get rid of. Everything else is going to have to be 30s, it looks like. Well, do I have a 20? No. Okay. Yep, well, actually I do. Okay, we'll get rid of those two then. So I need two level 20s. And let's put that I'll keep the level 10 on us, I guess, for now.
Welcome to my shop.
How much are those? Yeah, there goes the gold.
See you again.
Gotta be done now. Get rid of that gray worm. And the red feather hatchling. And where's my character sheet? There we go. Just drag those over there, and that'll give us a little bit. Enough to at least get one, maybe two. Let's see. Yeah, I think it's just 120 power for you. I had this problem last time. Why is that not going over there? Current talent power 93 required 20. Remaining talent power 73. Confirm. Talent is already applied. How's the talent? I'm confused. How's the talent? How's the talent already applied? It's not over here. And that one is unlocked every 5 levels. Okay. Okay, yeah, this is really confusing me because I can't tell which talents I've got selected and which ones I don't. Let's try this one. That one's already applied. I don't have enough for this one, but let's see what it says. Yeah, not enough power. Okay, well, I guess we do have talent points then. One less thing to worry about. I guess that's the thing I'm going to have to look into. Because it's not, at least I can't see it, it's not showing me which talents that I've got. I would have thought that this would have been moved over there and it would permanently be over here so I could actually see it. Changed. Talent on page 2, 1 Ellen's required. No, I don't understand that, sorry. so we don't, or should not have that third one unlocked, which is going to cost us 300 powers. Alright, so we need to defeat firearms, 5 of them. I think those were actually down in the water. What quest is that one? Island Sentry. Outwards, known as firearms, they stray from islands, perhaps fulfilling whatever the original charge was. It just says that they're roaming the small islands. Is that up or down, though? Probably up. It would assume, well, it says small islands. I'm not sure if that's considered small or not. But I don't see anything down below us. Well, there's some stuff we can work on. And there's the firearms, cool. And why not work on our other pet here, Magma Hound? It's not the one I want, though. Probably need some buffs. Ooh, that's a pretty big one. Flam, unable to tame, heroic. Yeah, I think we'll leave that guy alone. I think we'll leave him alone. Takes a little while to kill them, but at least they're not dealing that much damage like that other guy was. Man, that was insane. Level 37 was wiping the floor with me. I'm gonna get 2 of them. One down. Looks like the other one's about gone as well. Cool. I wonder if these boulets are tameable. If they are, I was gonna say I could use more talent power, but yeah, since I'm not sure what's going on with that, I think I'll wait. I am curious though to see what the stats are on them, so I might go ahead and do that. What I need is a constitution, or I would like to have a constitution anyway. I think ours are, I know I didn't set them up the way I should have. I knew that when I was putting them in there. I think I made that comment. I was just doing it because we had them extra when I was trying to get them out of our out of our sheet there. Yeah, somebody asked me the other day what I thought of the game, or what my opinion was of the game. And I put in chat that, you know, it is a decent game. It really is for a free-to-play game. It's just the issues I've got with it, mainly the targeting issue. If I was to switch over to, you know, like the mouse mode where you click on everything, it might not be so bad. I don't want to play the game like that. I want to play it this way. More of like a third-person shooter, I guess. And I told him I feel like the story and the lore is good. We've had quite a few humorous stories that we've gone through that I really personally enjoyed them. If you can get past this part of it, I think it's a pretty good game. Just the combat. And probably should be using this health potion. I may do that. Another thing I overlooked. Let me kind of get over here out of the way for a second. I'll bandage up. Another thing I overlooked in our alchemy. What is it? End button, I believe. Why'd that cancel it? Strange. I think my bandage may have pulled that off. Alchemy. So we crafted up to, was it these right here? Level 20s? Yeah, I didn't see these right here, level 25s. Okay, it wasn't the level 25s. Where was it? Level 20 heroic, maybe? Yeah, these right here for 2,700. All I'd have to do is go and buy those, but that, again, that's more money, so yeah, I gotta kind of grind that out a little bit. I think that was going to end up being a little over 2 gold to buy all those bottles. But that would definitely be a lot of more health than what we're getting now. Well, at least 700 more health. A third more. Where is my pet? I don't see him. Oh, he's standing behind the NPC. Okay. I know he's out there because I can see his bar. It's making me nervous. I'm like, wait, is he running around getting aggro or something? This stamina is actually lasting for quite a while now. Alright, got all 5 of those. How many more of these guys we need? 3. Yeah. You were gonna kill one more of these fire ants, and I may try to get to that belay over there. Well, if another one doesn't spawn on top of me. That belay right there. Try taming him up and seeing what he's like. He's got any constitution or not. I think that would be my other gripe, is not knowing which NPCs give you what as far as stats go. I'd like all that stuff to be readily available. I don't want to have to go through the wiki and try to figure things out that way. I'd like to everything to be available in game. Oh, he can't be tamed. Okay, well, there goes that. I love their noise, though. Whoever did the voiceover for that's pretty cool. Alright, looks like we are done with that one. Let's head back over there. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, we still got that for a couple of days. Oh, that's not where I want to go, though. Better make sure it even turns in over there. You can't tell. Not even seen it on the okay, talk to Errol, Pegasus Knight Captain. 1700 meters right in front of us. Ah, down over there. Okay, cool. Glad I looked. Looks like we got some more stuff we could do in this area. Oh, and another quest. I think our quest log was full last time.
The Fallen Legion is nothing.
Okay, volcanic hatchlings. Are the blaze gone? Then you have done the Pegasus Knights a great service. And Island Sentry. Judgy tells me you've done well. If those firearms are no longer an issue, I'm inclined to agree.
Fight hard and die well.
Let's see what Trisha's got.
Are you a fan of history?
She's actually got two, which will be the two that we dropped off. So I guess this is going to be the max quest that we can have. The burning heart. The fire dragon's heart should still be dormant, too. We must check on it in case something unforeseen happens. You'll find it on the big island around 650 meters up. Make sure there's no threat and then report back to Narshia.
Dragon hearts? My, my. Isn't this all so fascinating?
It is. Brutal beings. Fallen Legion imps are awful, awful creatures. I've seen them slaughter their own blazers just for fun. I can't bear the fact that such vile creatures exist. Can you travel to the Lost Roots and rid us of Fallen Legion imps? Once you are done, please report back to Narshia.
Ironic, ironic. It's all so ironic.
Yeah, I was just getting ready to say, it's kind of ironic that we're always having to deal with Narshia. So I said there's something else in this area. Okay, that's the Transit Shrine. Still need to destroy four of the remnants of Zalrus, and that is 578 meters. How high up are we? Should be right in this area then. so many quests in this area. I guess it must be on that platform. Oh, we got something here. What is this? Ruin of Zarya. There we go. Now hopefully these things won't attack me back. I'm curious about the buffs on these, not like it matters, but immune to all status effects and vulnerable to crossbow. Well, there you go. Good thing we're using crossbows. Get that one done. There's one right there. What is this? Find ancient wind dragon's heart. That does, wow, that was a pretty big dragon. So we gotta find his heart. I'm gonna assume it's gotta be that green spot right there. Fallen doorway. Hostile magic unable to tame. Okay, well there's the heart, I'm assuming, that green thing. I'm kind of scared of what else is down there. You know, something is attacking us. I don't think I'm going to be able to loot it while we're being attacked. Oh, is that all we have to do is find it? Okay, run, run, run. Actually teleport back up there, you give our dragon a rest.
Are you a fan of history?
Yes, that's why I'm reading these things, these quests. Alright, so we got the Wild Heart. Good to hear, it is undisturbed. I believe the sleeping dragons are related to the Exarn relic. But all we can do is wait and see.
Ironic, ironic. It's all so ironic.
I agree.
What is it?
And the source. Strong or weak, we cannot allow the energy of Zelnaris to grow unchecked. Good job.
Are you sure I'm the person you're looking for?
Well, not anymore. There's quite a few quests over that way. I think we're gonna have to pop an energy potion if I can't find one of those blue orbs pretty quick. Oh, that is the face of the... Man, these are some big dragons up in here. I wonder if there's any live ones that big. Oh, we actually hit the ceiling, didn't we? Yeah, I do see a quest right over here. I want to go ahead and grab that because I want to make sure that we get all the quests. And this one looks like it's actually kind of scattered out away from the waypoint. Yeah, better go ahead and use a potion. Well, we'll just change flowers for a bit since it doesn't matter. And I think we got rid of that one. How about this one? Whoa, okay. I think we're too high up. Yeah, we've only got room for probably one or two more quests because we did drop off the two in Parnas Coast. I think that's what freed it up.
Heed the story of the rift.
Nice voiceover. Go ahead and finish for us, please. No? Okay. Land's memory. The dragons that sided with Zelnaris fought with all their might. But when Allura and Zerus collided, they were forever buried into destruction. So long as the ethereal flux remains intact, the dragons will lie improvised. And this is Shattered Memories. Hear now the story of Tritael Rift. The name Tritael comes from the name Ixarion's greatest city. Now, but its memory Allura and Zeros clashed in Tritael, and the resulting conflict destroyed the very land itself. What remained floating into the sky whipped into a chaotic tempest. And so all they want us to do is talk to Narshia. Oh, I wish that would have finished out. I made actually, what quest was that? Shattered Memories Accepted. I want to drop that out and see if he actually will finish it.
Heed the story of the rift. Light shall pierce ruin.
No, that's all he was going to say. Okay. Still showing that there's a quest or something right there.
Heed the story of the rift. Light.
Yeah, I didn't accept it. My bad. So all we got to do is turn that in. Well, might as well do that real quick. Inventory. I think those will be next, yeah. It'd be nice if I could find some orbs right about now. I can't believe the size of some of these dragons. I think that's the tail of one right there. But I'm definitely curious to see if they actually have dragons that big that are alive. Finally, we found some orbs. I don't like the red text popping above it though, because that made me think that they were evil when we first saw it. And then we fell out of the sky of that purple one. I was like, yep, okay, no more orbs. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and do a little mining too. Might as well. Really, the thing I want are for the alchemy, but we're gonna go ahead and save these. I'm still undecided if I'm gonna finish crafting or not. I think what's gonna determine it is if I can manage to combine that with farming the elites and things from the other areas whenever we get ready to do that. But alchemy is already there. I just have to spend the gold to train it up. All right, Narcia, we do have a quest for you. So as for shattered memories, oh, you know what? She had a beginning statement, didn't she? Nice to meet you. I'm Chief Researcher Narcia. I was sent to decipher the writings from the Ixarian period. Oh, you seem to have found a record from the War of Light. This information could prove invaluable to our efforts. There are plenty of relics hidden away around the Rift, Sculler. If you had find something remarkable, bring it back to us. Okay, so there's more of those then.
We need more data.
She needs more data. The mission board doesn't look like it has anything now. And we've got a ton of stuff to do over here, it looks like. Alright. I know purple's bad. I don't know about red. Blue and green are good. Let's guess we're gonna try this out. Energy balance. No, it looks like it's good. Cillian's curse. Move speed decreased by 40%. Okay, maybe it's not. Looks like we're going to do a lot of killing. That ancient horde right there. Hopefully these guys don't like try to gang up on me or anything. Are any of these guys tameable by chance? Probably not, but... I want to be a skeleton. Got a huge meat cleaver there. Dude, that was a really fast spawner. I just got unlucky where he was standing. Oh, he was too far out of range. Intelligence potion. More than likely, yeah, we're gonna sell that. I don't need intelligence. I don't need to be smart. I wasn't born smart. No reason to change in my ways now. These guys would drop some cloth, that would be nice. They don't need it anymore, they're skeletons. Yes, when I throw up my shield, if they hit me, it stuns them, right? The problem is, sometimes they miss, and then if they miss, they're not stunned. So right there, I dodged it, so it didn't stun them. Oh, he did drop some cloth, soft cloth though. Yeah. Cool. Well, that's for the next level of alchemy, which I should be at if I would go back and train it. Still, though, we're not getting very much cloth. It's alright. We can live off potions for a while. I need some relics over there. Maybe we should be making our way over there. Ooh, I'm gonna get a whole mess here. Alright, round them up and stun them. I can't believe I kicked them that far away. That's hilarious. My other ability would have missed totally, and it would have made me mad. Well, not mad, but I wouldn't have been happy. He dropped a fine chest? Cool. Wonder if this is the only relic over here I need. It's the only one I see. Hope they'll be able to get it before everything starts respawning. Where is that guy going? I think he's trying to get to us and he's having pathing issues. Yeah. I think he's got a little bit of a pathing issue. Give him some help here in a second. I don't want my puppy to have pathing issues. Good, and he teleported back to us. Awesome. Uh-oh. I think he brought somebody with him. What's going on here? The guy on the right's making me a little nervous there. Let's pick a ninja this real quick. What is my puppy doing all the way over there? Oh, we need 10 of those. And he just killed my pet. He's a junk. Oh, cool, it spawned again. I was fixing to say maybe I should concentrate on getting those, but if they're gonna spawn that quick, that ain't too bad. Oh boy. See if my pet's still needing stamina. Hopefully I can get it now. I still need stamina. Well, let's use our hound, I guess. See if I can do a decent damage on this guy. Keep him stunned. Maybe I won't lose so much health. Yeah, well, I've got another one coming. This might actually not work out too well. Yep. Not gonna work out too well. Alright, put them up. Yeah, losing too much health since my defenses aren't up. I'm not using my blocking and stuff like that. Otherwise, if I could pull him single-handedly, it's not that bad, like that guy. I'm still curious about one thing though. Can I have my buff while I'm mounted? That's gonna be a pain if so. Having to cast that every time. Nope, I can't. Okay. Yeah, slight pathing issue right there. I guess we'll kill a couple of these guys. I'm gonna end up killing more skeletons than I need. Waiting on that stuff to respawn, but I think it's still gonna be better than trying to go and chase down the other relics. I realize there's one back to my right. But by the time I fly over there and get it all cleared out, this stuff will be reset anyways. And I'm lazy. Might not be lazy for too long if it doesn't spawn pretty soon. Eh, oh well, let's go. Looks like there's some flyers up there. What are those? Ah, unable to tame. Thought we might have a new mount there. Oh, there's a whole lot. Yeah, forget that. I'm gonna stick to the easy mode. It spawned. I hope he doesn't bring a whole lot of guys with him. The guy to our left just went all the way around the rock. Oh boy, how many am I gonna get here? Yeah, four of them, wow. Did those guys... I'm not sure if they gained health or what. Actually, a lot more health than... Yeah, I think we're gonna go ahead and get out of here. Not sure if they gained health or if I just wasn't paying attention, but I looked up and they got over half life, and I was like, yep, that's not gonna work. Looks like they're still trying to find me. Okay, I think that one will at least reset. Wonder if I can get those relics while we're in the air. Cool. Just hiding up off the ground that we're not getting aggro. That'll make that a little easier then. If I can manage to get these without pulling the guys up there, the birds. Yep. There's nothing to see here, guys. Go away. Of course, I still need to kill those grim vanguards. How many more of those guys do we need? Five more. I guess we'll let those respawn, see if I can find some of the grim guys over here by themselves, hopefully. Awesome. Well, that's actually an imp, but that'll work. We need him as well. Fight for it. Wasted that one. I knew it was too far right when I hit the button. Hey, I don't need this many NPCs now. Not hard enough time trying to fight this one guy over here. Yeah. What a mess. All that just for one NPC. Nothing to see here, guys. Go away. No, leave me alone. Come on, I did this a while ago. Three times, actually. At least twice. I think three. I think my luck might have wore off. Oh, come on now. Alright, I guess we're going to have to clear them out. Don't you hit me in the middle of this now. Thank you. See where that's going. Both these guys. Get one of them though. The one that I don't need credit for. Give me my loot. I just want the. Okay, forget it. Sitting there spamming F trying to get my loot and it wasn't happening. It's like it was auto attacking. Huh, got some ore up here. Not sure where he thinks he's going. Get over here. More than I wanted. Okay, that works for me. Glad you don't have to actually be facing them for that shield to work. Now I can go get my loot chest. Looks like he's missing more health than he was a while ago. Wonder what happened there. Oh, and now he's full. I like it. Nice. He was in the process of resetting, I guess. Tablet. And a lot of kills. Guess we had aggro on that guy as well, and he was having pathing issues. Go ahead and use a pot. On the far left hand side, I think I saw somebody else coming at us. I don't think I have the health to take on two of these guys. Hopefully he won't actually make it all the way over here. So he's coming, eventually, maybe. Yep, maybe not. Alright, time to deal with it. Don't you reset on me. I don't even think about that. away very quickly. Alright, got that done. Is he following me? He's following me, piece of junk. Alright, so we still need the imps and the vanguards. Quite a few of the fine chests out of these guys. Okay, good. I was kind of worried I was going to throw him right off the edge. I can't need too many more of these guys. Looks like one and Blackwing summoners. I haven't seen any summoners. Oh, those are the flying ones? Yeah, maybe? Yeah, Blackwing summoners. Okay. Didn't see the little triangle above their heads while I go. Is he hitting me? I think maybe that's just because I'm too high. Yeah, max altitude. Well, I guess we'll attempt to kill one of the summoners, see what happens. Looks like I've actually got aggro on two of them. Six, I think that's the same as us, right? Yeah, same as us. Kishar. Okay, so that's one of the named NPCs. Looks like we actually need some type of mark for him. Or there's more than one. Okay, I gotta find out. See what we need for him. If it's something like, something silly like meat or something, I could definitely get that real quick. Eh, there's a floater. Get away from him. I think he saw me, didn't he? Yeah, he did. Floaters are tameable. Let's try a floater. See what we get out of it. Oh wow, we're gonna fail that one. Yeah, maybe not. Meters. Why am I thinking that that's... I think that is the exact same height as our other dragon. Either 700 or 6. Oh boy, didn't want to do that. That's alright. Call that one out. Quickly. Wow, that was too close. I hit the button twice. I don't know why I didn't call it out. Okay, so the floaters are better than... Okay, well, I guess we're going to get another floater. We'll be getting rid of this guy. That orb up there though. Where is our floiter? This needs to get fixed. Why is there an empty spot there and there? I guess you would have to delete that guy in order to get him up there. I'm not gonna do that, but that's what it's looking like. Hopefully that'll fix itself when it logs in. I'm not too bad about that, but I do get a little crazy on that sometimes. I like things to be nice and neat. And of course my bank is a complete mess right now. Yeah, I was hoping to find another floiter. I don't see one. It's alright, let's go ahead and kill these guys. Still need four more of them. The target is returning to its starting position. Why is he returning to his starting position? I guess we drug him too far away from his home world. Okay, so I guess you can't pull these guys singly. The attack in pairs. We've actually got three of them on us now. Well, two now. Okay, health pot. So glad we got those health pots. Can't wait to get the next one up, though, the next rank up. No, I thought we had two on us. Guess not. We're just taking a lot of damage. His wings flapping almost sounds like what it would sound like when you're turning pages in a book, and I was like, what is that noise? Yeah, Keystar over there getting a little too close for comfort. Look him up in the dossier real quick. Alright, we're in the Tritael Rift and we're looking for Keyshawn. Really wish they would put a search feature in here. There he is, Keyshar. Says these dragons are dangerous and cruel. Lady Oliver is researching the following Legion relic, the Immortal Curtain. The Immortal Curtain that is said to have sway over the beast. The design of this magical relic is thought to be lost. Yet this commanders may hold the key. Okay, so we need to find some commanders somewhere. More than likely something I'll probably end up having to look up, I'm sure. Trying to avoid as much spoiler as I can and just figure it out on my own, but who knows where it's gonna go. So we still need an imp and one of those other guys they called vanguards. There was an imp right down there somewhere. I guess we'll take out that vanguard right below us if I can't find somebody else. Yeah. Alright, just spend some time killing these guys. Maybe we'll get lucky and drag him over here by himself. Nope, we're getting two at least.
So
Alright, one more kill. We were up here for quite a while. There was an imp all by himself somewhere, like right over in this area, I believe. Yeah, he was spawning right there. Yeah, there's an imp. Oh, the imp's not what we need. Well, okay, what do we actually need? Find the fire. I thought we already found the heart. Oh, it's for the fire dragon, okay. Massive dragon. Oh boy. Yep, get back on the mount. Ooh, is that key shard that I got? Run! I think we did. I think that's Keyshar. So all we gotta do is find it, so let's get in. Ooh, purple orbs, not good. Do I actually have to kill it? Okay, good. Go, 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 go. These guys are so mean to me. What did I do to them? I said I didn't want to find another floiter. Oddly enough, though, after we got this one, I haven't seen any more. Alright. I thought I put that floiter in toolbar number one. Oh, that's right. I got a mess of those stupid toolbars. There. Got it fixed. I heard what sounded like a fairy as we were driving by, right before I said I got it fixed.